What's up, guys? In this short tutorial, I will show you how to copy and paste adjustments to multiple photos in Adobe Lightroom CC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. Everything you need will be listed in the description below. After importing photos into Lightroom, you will see them in the photo grid. Double-click a photo to open it. You can then proceed to make your changes to this photo. In this example, I will apply a simple Lightroom profile. After editing and applying effects to your photo, click on this icon to show your original photo with the default settings. Click it again to toggle your effects back on. This should help you in making sure that you have applied the effects correctly before applying them to other photos. When this is done, click on this burger menu and select Copy Edit Settings, or simply use the shortcut Ctrl and C. This will copy your current changes. To apply them to other pictures, simply navigate to the same menu and select Paste Edit Settings, or use the shortcut Ctrl and V. When clicking on Choose Edit Settings to copy, you'll be asked which of your changes you wish to copy. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.